Welcome back to Academic Chat. This afternoon we're discussing science and how we can understand science and use that understanding to understand wider issues about the world and the world. Who are these children? Actually, these two books locked together are an excellent demonstration of the principle of friction.
Oi! Each of the. Oi! Let's do it.